Okay, we've all seen the after-school specials and scare stories, but what if marijuana really does rob you of your emotions? Apparently, it does. Sort of. It's better to say that marijuana changes the way we process them, lowering our ability to notice some emotions while heightening our sensitivity to others. A study by Lucy Troop, an assistant professor at Colorado State University, found that cannabis use significantly affects our ability to implicitly recognize and empathize with the emotions of others. Here's how the study worked. Over the course of 2 years, Troop and her grad students experimented with about 70 volunteers. Each volunteer was asked to identify her or himself as a chronic, moderate, or non-cannabis user. They hooked these volunteers up to EEGs and began showing them faces depicting four expressions like neutral, happy, fearful, or angry. The EEGs monitored what happened in specific regions of the brain when the volunteers saw these four types of faces. Troop first asked the pot enthusiast and the herbal teetotalers to explicitly identify an emotion, like, look at this face. What do you think this person feels? In this regard, all three groups functioned at about the same level. However, when asked to identify the gender of the face, and then later being quizzed about the emotion, Troop and her team found some weird stuff. The cannabis users were really, really bad at it. Like, so bad. While they could explicitly identify emotions, the second experiment asked them to implicitly register the feelings of others. Cannabis users had a smaller response to positive emotions, those happy faces. Ah, but here's the plot twist. The same cannabis users were found to be more sensitive to negative emotions, especially anger. Are they just used to having to be cool around authority figures and avoid being busted? I'm kidding. Probably not, since all of the users were legal under Colorado's Amendment 64. Troop and her team aimed to conduct a second study focusing on mood disorders like depression or, for the paranoid smokers out there, anxiety. It's important research, especially considering how marijuana's legal status has, until very recently, hampered attempts to conduct meaningful studies on its effects. Thanks for watching. I have a million questions, but we'll keep it to two. First, do you think this research is worthwhile? Second, what's the best munchie food? No, seriously, I need to know for research. Anyway, tell me what you think, and remember to stay tuned for more of the latest and strangest science at now.howstuffworks.com.